So is it true that your character's coming back?
Yes. Yes. In one shape or another. Pun intended. I think he's a really dynamic character, you know. The problem with the dynamic character is always creating trouble. So, you know, he's always walking that fine line of is he sincere or is he manipulating or is he up to something? So for me, that's really fun to play.
I mean, you were, if things were already crazy there in Bontoms when your character arrived, but he really was the cat amongst the pigeons. He got involved in not just Sam's life, but, you know, across the board.
Yeah, he's definitely a catalyst. He's definitely like a spark plug. We're just saying that he kind of brings out the badass side of everybody, you know. It's kind of how you have to play in his world. Yeah.
Well, I'm sure you can't tell us too much about what's coming up, but he was kind of summarily rejected and ejected by Sam from really what was the first safe place he had been in a long time.
Yeah, I mean, I guess the big question is like, can Sam and Tommy actually be brothers? You know, can that be a real relationship? You know, and that's kind of, that's a major part of what we explore this coming year, so.
Well, he had been manipulated pretty much his whole life. He's always cautious. He's always, like, someone's trying to get something from him, so he's going to try to get what he wants for himself.
Right, yeah, he's a survivor, he's a fighter, you know. And it, by any means necessary is kind of like his motto, you know. So, yeah, you're right. He's always looking out for himself, trust issues to the core. And I mean, can you blame him? Is he purposely doing that? Like, or is he a product of his environment? So,
in your transformation and being a shapeshifter, did you draw upon anything? I mean, I'm thinking like way back to ancient acting classes you may have had, like be this animal. Did you really actually incorporate any of that kind of training into your character?
Yeah, well, I mean, because he did so much fighting as a pit bull, like definitely watched some like Dog Whisperer and, you know, got some knowledge about pit bulls and the nature of how they are when they fight and stuff. So it's pretty much kind of how Tommy is, just like dogged determination. And the second he feels any pain, his brain shuts off and he just goes full out. He doesn't know how to, like, you know, in poker he would only go all in. He never knows how to like hedge his bets, you know. So yeah, so that for me has been the funnest part of it, is just, you know, not having any fear of anything, you know, even including vampires or witches or whatever. Tommy doesn't care, you know. Yeah.
I can't wait to see more of him and more of you this upcoming season.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Yeah, thank you. Yeah,
absolutely. Big fan. Down.
I don't know who you think you are, but before the night is through, I want to do bad things with you.